Welcome back or to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you guys what a day after school looks like for me. As of right now, it is 2:56 and I just finished school. So yeah, let's get started. So today is Tuesday, April 6th, and today I missed my like in-school person time because I had an orthodontist appointment. So I didn't get to go in school in person today, but I did have 3 online classes during the day. If you guys want to check out basically what a day in my life looks like, I'll have a video linked over here where I basically show you guys my online life, I guess, of what I basically do when I'm not at school in person, which is pretty much most of the time I'm just at home. But anyways, so yeah, I just finished my 3 classes and I didn't get to go to school this morning, so I do have a little bit of extra work that I need to catch up on, and I do have a few other things. As you guys can probably tell, I haven't made my bed, I haven't done my laundry, and I have a whole bunch of homework that I need to get done. Actually, not too much today, so yeah. And then I also have 2 clubs that I'm also going to be joining as well in about 3 minutes. So I think the first thing I'm going to do is just take a look at my computer and see what homework I have to do and just make a quick to-do list. I know I just said I'm gonna make a to-do list, but I just realized it's already 3 o'clock and my meeting actually starts at 3 o'clock, but I joined a knitting club as well as a finance, like money type of club. And yeah, so as of right now, the first one, which is the knitting club, is on Zoom. And I'm not too familiar with Zoom. I'm not the best at it, but I think the meeting hasn't launched yet. I'm not too sure, so I'm just gonna wait a little bit more. It's already 3:04, so I'm not too sure what's happening. Sometimes they're a little bit late, which is okay, so I'm just gonna wait a few more minutes. And then after that, I'm gonna join my investment and finance club, which is all about like money and stuff like that, and that's around 3:30. So yeah, I really hope that they start this meeting on time so I don't miss too much of the other meeting. But I want to show you guys what I made over the weekend, because it was a 4-day weekend and I had some extra time, and I thought, why not try to make like something, because I didn't have any homework and I took advantage of it. So I thought, why not make something? So I tried to make this scrunchie and this is how it came out. I don't know, I'm not like the, like, this is my first ever knitting project, sorry, crochet project. Tried to make a scrunchie, but it came out like really fluffy and this is not what I intended at all. But honestly, it's not bad for my first project. I literally barely made any mistakes, and I think the thing was I made too many ruffles at the beginning and then it just kept expanding. So yeah, that's basically what it looks like. And what's really cool about this yarn that I got is it's like ombre kind of. I don't know if you guys can tell, but like this is darker compared to here. And this is what it looks like. So at the beginning, it was like this really light color, but I don't really have any more left compared to like when I get to the inside of it. But yeah, I use this yarn to do it. Anyways, I don't know if you guys really care about that too much. Also, I'm gonna do a new thing on this video where I put chapters, I think that's what it's called, but they're gonna be in the description as well, as you'll probably be able to see them throughout the video as well. So if you want to go to a certain part, you can always click there, or you can watch the entire video, which really helps me out. The only thing that I'm not liking too much about chapters and those little timestamp things is that I feel like people don't watch like the full entire video, and it kind of gives them like an advantage to skip to parts. But let me know if you guys like, if you want me to keep putting chapters, and just let me know in the poll above, or you can let me know in the comments down below. So it is 3:20 and I've been waiting for the meeting to start, but I just realized that they just posted something that says that there's not going to be a meeting this week. It's basically going to be after the break. So yeah, I don't even have a meeting today for this club. So at 3:30, I have a club that I need to go to. So I just finished the club that I was just in, and I think I'm gonna go have a snack now because I'm really hungry, and usually I have snack around 3 o'clock, but on Tuesdays, since I have two clubs, I finish around like 4:30 ish, and right now it is already 4:05. So today we actually finished kind of early, but yeah, I think I'm gonna go have a snack. I think I'm gonna make some coffee, and I don't know what I'm gonna eat. I'll probably just have like fruit or something. But yeah, let's go make a snack. Also, comment down below if you guys have any snack ideas. I've been really struggling with what to eat after school and stuff that's like healthy, so comment down below any healthy snack ideas. Okay guys, so I'm gonna show you some new coffee pods that we got. This is the first one. I've actually tried this one before. It's the vanilla one. It tastes really good and I really like it. So yeah, this is one of them that we got. And then the new one that we got that I think I'm gonna try out today is this one. It is hazelnut cream, and I really like nuts, especially hazelnut, and I think I'll really like this. So yeah, these are the two new ones that we got. I'm going to take both of them to restock the little drawer that I have under my coffee machine, and then I'm gonna pick one, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have this one. And I'm also gonna make coffee for my brother as well. We're both gonna have, I think we're gonna split a large or maybe split a medium, I'm not too sure yet. So I just finished refilling the coffee pods. Now, I don't know if you guys can tell, but this last one here is not very even. It took so long to get these in, and it's actually one bar off, but it took way too long to even get it out in the first place. So I'm just gonna leave it the way it is, whatever. And now I'm just gonna put the coffee pods back in. This is the tray I was talking about, by the way. Look how nice they look. Anyway, so today I tried this one. It is hazelnut cream, and to be honest, it does taste like hazelnut. I thought it was gonna have more of like a chocolatey taste, to be honest. It's really strong. I probably wouldn't get it again, but yeah, I definitely like the vanilla one better, in my opinion. Even the vanilla one is kind of strong, but the hazelnut one is like extra strong. But anyways, yeah, so I made me and my brother some coffee. I'm gonna have some cantaloupe probably for some snack. So yeah, I will come to you guys when I'm finished my snack. Hey guys, I just came back. It's much later now. It's already 5:10. Whoa, I said that weird. Anyways, but it's 5:10 and I was talking to a few people and I also did some homework with them as well, so I didn't get a chance to like vlog it, I guess, because I'm using my phone. But now I'm going to do some more homework on my computer. I'm gonna work on homework for a bit and I'll let you guys know what I'm doing after that. So it is 8:03 and I didn't even realize that. I thought it was like 7:30 or something, but I've been knitting for the past like hour, I guess. But I had to try to figure out how to do this because I was having a very hard time. I'm very new to crocheting, but as of right now, this is what I have. I'm trying to make a coaster, but I don't really know if it's turning out good or not, but that's what it looks like so far. And I think I've done around 3 to 4 rounds. I think I'm on my fourth. I'm not too sure. No, third. But that's what it looks like so far. I'm gonna try to make it a bit bigger. I don't know if it's gonna turn out more of like a coaster or more of like a placemat to put your dishes like when it's like hot. So yeah, that's what it looks like. I'm gonna go have dinner now because it's kind of late and I don't like to have dinner later than 8 o'clock, and I usually have dinner at like 7:30 or 7. So yeah, I kind of got carried away a little bit, but I'll come to you guys when I'm done. Hey everyone, so I am back from dinner. As of right now, it is 8:45 and I'm not gonna go to bed yet because I'm not too tired. So I think I'm just going to, oops, continue my knitting. Because I want to continue my coaster that I'm trying to make. Honestly, I think it's coming out pretty well. This is my second project that I've done so far with crocheting. I've only really known how to do knitting, but recently I've been liking crocheting better. So yeah, I'm going to continue my coaster. Question of the day: do you know how to knit or crochet? And if you do know how to do one of them, let me know which one you know how to do, because I would be very interested to know. It's not a very common thing that a lot of people do, so yeah. Thank you. Okay guys, so I finished my coaster. It didn't really turn out like the best. Like I've only been knitting for, crocheting. I keep saying knitting, but they're different. But I've only been crocheting for like maybe 2 to 3 days, not even that long. But I guess I picked up on it pretty quickly. But yeah, this is my second project that I've ever made. It was supposed to be a coaster for like your mug or something. I can show you guys what I mean. It was supposed to be, I guess it still is kind of like on a table. But the only thing about it was supposed to be flat, and for some reason it like curled up. And I think the reason why was because I didn't follow the pattern properly. I think I was supposed to do 2 stitches on one and then alternate between one instead of two, because I think it went too tight on some of them. I think that's why it curled up. And then also I didn't end it off properly. You guys probably can't even tell, but if you look closely at it, these like 3 holes are kind of like where the levels start, if that makes sense. But these are not supposed to be like this. But then I realized when I watched back on the tutorial, I was only supposed to do 1, not 2, so it doesn't make those holes. So yeah, anyways, but for my first time, it's honestly not that bad, and I think it's pretty good. So I don't know if I'm gonna use it for anything much. I guess you can also put like a pot on here if it's like a small one, or like a bowl in case it's like really hot or something. But yeah, I'm super tired. It is already 10 o'clock and I really need to do my skincare and get ready for bed. I think that's pretty much it. I'm not gonna show you guys my skincare routine because I'm just really tired. But I do have other videos on it showing my skincare routine at the moment, especially the video that I just posted last, which was my Sunday day in the life or something. I'll have it linked over here, or it will be linked down below. And I show you guys like my updated skincare routine on there if you want to check it out. But yeah, I'm gonna close out today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, press the red subscribe button down below. Don't forget to turn on your notifications by clicking the bell right beside the subscribe button, and that basically notifies you every single time I upload a new video, because I don't want you guys to miss out. As you guys can tell, I'm super tired and I can't talk. And don't forget to follow my Instagram as well as my TikTok. I recently just posted 3 TikToks, and I did like a little like Bath and Body Works haul. I didn't feel like doing like a whole YouTube video on it, so I just did 3 different TikToks on it. So yeah, definitely follow my TikTok. I'm trying to post more on there. And then also follow my Instagram. I don't really post too much on my Instagram anymore, but maybe I'll get back into it soon. So just feel free to follow both of those. And I think that's pretty much it. I hope you guys have a great day, great night, great morning, whenever you're watching this. Hopefully this video wasn't too boring. Let me know if you guys liked it or not. But I guess I'll see you guys next time. Bye.